Welcome back to Dishonored 2. So, last we left off, we went entered Karnaca. Got a cool little mark. Let's just do cool magic stuff. I'm trying to show off. Nope. Really have a good shot too. Oh, let's just do this. Woo! I can teleport. Awesome. Anyway, I hope you guys will like my video. Enjoy it. Let me know if you guys want me to do something a little different. Let's try a little different gameplay out, or try a particular objective. Right now we're going to be doing a side quest for this lovely lady. And yeah, let's get started.
Are we going to let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money.
Time for some sweet looting. Gonna steal some shit. Hello. How do you know where I am? Don't be creepy like that. Nice. Got stinging bolts. I'll bet you that makes people go crazy or something. So is there a button for that? Figure it out later. Let's go back upstairs.
Do I know this place? Have I wisdom to convey? I only know that I am weary. Nothing more.
Jessamine.
It's infested, all right. We used to throw rocks at these nests when I was young. Just go slow and mind the distance. Easy.
I don't know if I really want to, though. It's a problem.
Whatever it is, I got more important things to worry about.
Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures, but they can be kind of pricey.
Oops.
I shouldn't have eaten that. Now I'm paying. That's what happens when you have starved all the time.
I'm a wanted man again. Welcome home.
Please, you gave me no choice. Please?
It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
No! This is how we get rid of snitches.
Remember, if anyone asks, we just ran through it.
Yeah, we couldn't stop him.
Hey, is the windmill turning all right up there? No problems?
Don't worry, it's turning. Plenty of electricity.
Good. I like this setup better than using the well oil tanks. The wind won't run dry.
Unless something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
If the wind picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. And if that happens, trust me, don't stand too close to the wall of light.
Yeah, that'd be terrible.
Oh. Seems to be the same lady.
Oh. Karnaca was a lovely city once, before the Duke began choking the life out of the place, before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here, and I have to wonder whether you're going to give it that final nudge, or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.
Let's try this out. Alright, so what'd I get? Alright. That's awesome. Let's see what we can do here. Oh man. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I'm so close. I want to possess a human, but I don't know how. Alright, let's try it out. Definitely upgrade this one. Yes. It's pretty good. Alright. Let's really hope that we can,
move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
Oh shit.
Here? Listen, I only need
this area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Okay, just a little scared now.
Oh well.
Hey, who is? I thought. I'll cure the world from the likes of you. Surrender and die.
Bitch. Could have gone better. Time to eat some food. Alright, well I think I got what I needed out of here. So, I'm not really caring about stealth too much. So hopefully this goes well. This could get bad very quickly. Hello, how are you today? Are you good?
Over here!
Anywhere
but some pictures.
By the void! Accept your fate! Miscreant.
I lost him.
I know you're here somewhere.
If I successfully get around that, that's awesome. I'm in this last room. Awesome.
What the?
Just keep pissing, dude.
Heretic's body is important, even though I don't fully understand the situation. We'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else. Maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Will the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaca.
That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
Don't mind me. I hope I can, like, teleport with him on my shoulders. Yep.
I will be strong. Whatever may come. Whatever may lurk in the night.
Might as well quick save, because I'm carrying a body through the streets. Although I guess I don't really fucking care. Alright.
Come on. Hurry up.
Hello.
Hey, you got it.
Yes, I did.
Put it down in the hole.
Yes, ma'am.
Good job. Take this.
You said you had a trick for getting closer to Atomire.
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Atomire.
All right, then. This is goodbye.
You know what? I kind of doubt that this is the last time I see you. So, if you saw earlier, there's a portrait of her in this, apartment. Not where the body was, somewhere else, where I found the little shrine. So he definitely was, like, into witchcraft or whatever they call it here in this game. I'm a rat. Oh fuck, I forgot to get the rune. I'm getting that rune. Sorry guys, be patient with me. Seriously?
I'll just be waiting. It won't be long.
Here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a
few
locations, kept from us.
Anyway, I'm ready.
It seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques, if applied by anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers, would border on heresy.
I suppose you're correct. It grieves me to imagine what cultists might accomplish.
My mother was so devout. The strictures gave her comfort.
Much better to protect such a powerful tool. Assemble them in secret, and dispatch them across the Empire where they're needed in the fight against the supernatural. Nothing then.
Don't mind me. It's clearly a... How do you not notice that? You deserve to be choked out. Idiot. So there's a safe over there, and I... There we go.
Huh?
6, 5, and 7. Yes, please. Don't mind me. I should've just cause you're a dick. I feel like Emily's powers have more range. Sorry guys, gotta let it recharge. And...
Now the power's down.
Didn't check this out. What the hell did I just like walk into? Creepy as fuck. Alright. I need to get onto that gate.
See at their store that they wouldn't let us take the carriage. Adamire is closed to the public.
We'll have to try again. We have to see Dr. Hypatia.
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Adamire Station? Nice. That's a direct route. A lot of noise though. I do want to kill people, but I do want the low chaos ending. Awesome. Yes, let's do it. Thanks for watching, guys. And thanks for being patient while I just stumbled all the way through that. Any case, I'll be doing this some more. I'll try to do one every week. I want to do one every day, but time's just not allowing me to do it. I'll let you guys know what's going to happen if I do any new games. But again, if you have any suggestions, please let me know. And I'll talk to you guys again soon.